An update to breaking news we first brought you this morning. A man has died after a shooting on Chicago's North Side. It happened just before 10 last night near Devon and Richmond in Westridge. Police say the 31-year-old man was walking on the sidewalk when he was shot in the back. No arrests have been made.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.